Birth control is now just as easy to get as a candy bar. Stanford University is selling emergency contraceptives in vending machines on campus, right outside an all-gender restroom. According to the Stanford Daily newspaper, the university even offers students a discount by subsidizing the cost. Some students complained they could only get the morning after pill on campus during limited hours at the health center.